And a Buffalo police officer has admitted to domestic violence charges and resigned from the department. The Erie County DA's office says a 36-year-old Keenan Redmon pleaded guilty to menacing and criminal trespass for attacking a woman in a Hertel Avenue restaurant last summer, then threatening her with a gun in her home weeks later. He could get a year behind bars when sentenced in August.